Hello everyone. As Jane promised, I'll be teaching the game Sweet 16. It's a great game for grades 2 and 3 if you just have adding and subtracting, but it's a really, really good game for grades 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 because you can add, subtract, multiply, divide, square roots, exponents as part of the operations. And it's a particularly good mixed operations kind of game. You can use regular cards. If you're using a regular deck, your ace is your 1, your jack is your 11, your queen is 12, and your king is 0. The deck that we're going to be using today, though, is going to have some zeros and 11s and 12s in it. The goal of Sweet 16 is to remove all of the cards from the table, and the rules state that you can only remove 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 cards on any given turn. You start off the game by dealing out 16 cards in a 4x4 grid like this. And then the second thing you do is you take 2 dice, roll it, trap it, take a peek, and I have 6 plus 5 is 11, so my target for today is going to be 11. And I'll just record that here for right now. Now, what that means is I can make math sentences using 2 cards, 3 cards, 4 cards, or 5 cards, but their answer must always equal 11. So a really easy one might be 10 plus 1 equals 11. And I'll record that really quickly. 10 plus 1 equals 11. I could go 6 times 8 is 48. 48 divided by 6 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. Nope, that's not working for me. I'm going to put these back. Let's try this again. I think what I might do is I might go 8 times 8 is 64, minus 4 is 60, divided by 10 is 6, plus 5 is 11. So I'll write that out now. That's quite complicated. 8 times 8 minus 4. Now I'll put that in brackets because I don't want that to happen. Divided by 10. So 8 times 8 is 64. Minus 4 is 60. Divided by 10 is 6. Plus 5 equals 11. That was a great one. I had 5 off that one. Hot diggity dogs. I could go 11 times 1 is 11. So I'll put that in there. I could go 6 plus 2 is 11, 6 divided by 6 is 1, 11 divided by 1 equals 11. So I'll show you what that looks like. 9 plus 2 in parentheses equals 11, 6 divided by 6 equals 1, and so when I take my 11 and divide it by 1, that equals 11. So I got rid of those cards. Now, I think I'm going to make it. Actually, 8 plus 7 is 15, minus 4 is 11. I got lucky on that one. And I actually wiped out the board. That doesn't happen every time. Often you'll have 2 or 3 or 4 cards left. And so the goal is either to wipe out the board like we were lucky enough to do here, or to get as few cards left at the end of the game as possible. Thank you and enjoy Sweet 16.